Bandits at Knighthawks. And man, it's a good thing this game was in Rochester because Buffalo fans would have left early. Start things off 1-0 Hawks early in the first when Joe Rezateras hits a milestone.
Number 100 for Joey Rez.
Right on cue.
Rezateras fires a rocket past Alex Bouquet, and Rezateras takes no time getting his second in the first quarter on his way to a hat trick on the night, and Bouquet is chased from goal. So, 4-0 now, and backup David DiRuccio faces his first test in Kyle Jackson. It did not go well, adding insult to injury. DiRuccio was hurt on the play, and Bouquet was forced to return. A tough day for Bouquet in net, gave up 20 goals on 29 shots, including this gorgeous buzzy beater from Corey Vitarelli at the half. Vitarelli finished with 3 goals and 3 assists, 13-5 Buffalo after just 30 minutes. Matt Bintz, however, he was phenomenal. Made 55 saves and has an .848 save percentage through 2 games. Dan Dawson led both teams with 9 points, and really, this goal by Graham Hossick sums up the night for the Bandits. It wasn't pretty. 21-11, the final.